The genesis of how I began the book really happened here at the house. And Anne Francis, who, blessed dear Anne Francis, a family friend who played my father's film wife in Blackboard Jungle, was here visiting. And Annie said to me, "Peter, you've got to write your father's book." And because Anne, and I'd known Anne since I was nine. And I said, okay. I said, you know, Anne, I will. But I said, I just don't know. And she prodded me, actually. And I began the process about 2 years before my father passed away. He died in 2006, August. And I began, and with his help, I mean, he was a great help. We would show films and talk about them. And of course, my father, I have every diary my father has written in since he was, when he was a young boy. And he kept a diary almost every day of his life. So it was a great bounty of information I had access to. Dad and I worked on it a couple of years, but it took me 7 years to finish, really, because a lot of things happened. I didn't work on it full time. But it took me a long time to complete the book. And I must say, one of the reasons it took a long time was because I wanted to honor my father as an actor, a great actor in my opinion, and the opinion of many. But I also wanted to tell the truth. And he had some dark elements in his life. And I wanted to treat those elements respectfully as well, but tell the truth and weave it all together. So it's really three books in one. It's his story, it's our family story, and kind of my story too. So and it was cathartic for me to do, and I'm glad I did it, and I hope people enjoy it.